right outside the police station. This is what is happening. Morara was arrested today, and the police are using cans, tear gas cans to
Guys, listen, KCQ 162J ndio imetoka na Morara. Ni gari tatu zinatoka kwa station. So ni gari nne. Iko wapi simu nyingine tutupige? Ndio hizi mtu aandike. Morara kwa hapa, guys.
No matter what.
Kwa hii tuko nayo. Heri tugonge gari kwa barabara.
Wewe chukua video, usisahau kuchukua video please.
Namba plate tuko nayo.
Okay.
Gari liko na mafuta. Nani? Yes.
Agree or not, the government want to... our attention, because you remember the Adani deal, they remember the Russia thing, you remember the impeachment, you remember all these things. The government... wants to bring something secretly done, then because Kenyans will be focused on Morara, I think that is what the government is trying to play. But let me tell the government of Kenya that you are not dealing with our ancestors, you are dealing with a generation which can multitask. As we think about Morara, we are thinking about the same Adani deal. So you cannot run away from us. And I want to pass this message to one Osoro coming at 2 a.m. in the morning to lecture us on TikTok. You will not believe. Osoro, you will not believe. Yes. I have enough points for Osoro. Please come live tonight. Yes.
And actually, Peter, what we are saying here, like what we are saying here, we have the people here. Tuko na followers wake hapa, tuko na watu wake hapa, so they are listening. If you're actually listening to this one and you are connected to those people, take the information. Take the information, because we cannot be distracted. Our watu wanasahau these people, we are learned. By the way, kuna jinsi ya jasoma, by the way. Na hiyo ndo kitu wanasahau. We are learned and we are not going to be distracted no matter what. We finish with this one, we plan this one. We finish this one, we go to the next. As it let ever.
As we speak now, as we start now this mobilization, Kioi, Gidaiga, Villager 254, start asking nani anataka nini usaidizi ya kufika nini ndio tuanze kuanzia mambo ya transportation, because I know already nyinyi mko hapa, there might be someone trying to block for you guys not to access Nairobi.
Okay, Masafari Adventures, just like the way we did before, I think we can just allocate some buses, some free buses that will take people from their places to where we want them be, then back. Because we cannot bring people to Nairobi and then let them now maybe hustle. And at the same time, let us think about this. Unajua tunaweza kuja na tukue dispersed. So the buses will be at certain points so that we know the police not have access to the buses, but only those who were brought by the buses. Then from there, also we understand that kuna wale hawatakuwa na hiyo pesa ya maji. So we need by tomorrow, by saa 11, hizo vitu zimefanywa zote, kutakuwa na maji, kutakuwa na watu ambayo, kuna safety, inaitwaje? First aid. No. Kunazo, bado tukunazo, hata kwa nyumba niko na first aid kits. And we are going now to handle this matter like the way it is, because it is a matter of do or die. Because for me, it's a do or die thing. Yes.
Okay.
You guys organize is on identify, but it's mentioned buses. Hapa nju watendewa. Organize na uko. Then let's go to my inbox ama nini to my phone, my WhatsApp. Wacha tutume, now we start coordinating with these buses. Ndiyo tuanze kuwapatia pesa yao kama wanataka kufandiwa kupeleka watu. Then identify kwenye hizo maji mnataka zikuwe. Let's organize and have those sanini shops to natuma direct kwa nini kwa their payment, and then I send you the receipt. Ndiyo watu wanze kudistribute nini manji. Let's have that organization. Let's have proper system iko in place yenye funds will be flowing nini, because kesho itakuwa chaos, kila mtu wako nini live, kila mtu, so we want to see, to know.
Safari Adventures, I don't know if this is possible, but I think you coordinate from the other end with those people that you want, so that we don't let all our secrets out here on public, because you know, I have told you, not all 5.8 people mean well for us. Some of us here are even snitches that are just supporting us, this motion, supporting the motion right now. But tomorrow,
yes.
So, Anitra J. Safari, kindly do this. Kindly do this. You can just go to the villager. After the villager, from there, I'm of anyone, instead of me, kutaja tumtu in specific, you can do it with Kikuyu, you can do it with Giraiga, you can do it with the village, anyone that you feel you're comfortable with. And then from there, we can pick it from there. Okay?
Because the villager are busy to handle mambo ya Kebaso, so
okay, no problem about that.
Yeah, Safari, so kuna watu wa X, ambao pia wameni text wangependa pia kuwa facilitate. So as much as I'm busy, I'm not busy to mobilize people to come for Morara. That's my
no worries.
Yes.
Thank you so much, guys. Keep updated, guys. We are here courtesy of Free Morara Kebaso. He was abducted today, still at Nairobi with the police, and we are planning to occupy. So the government of Kenya, this is not a secret. It is not a secret. It is something to do with Free Morara Kebaso. We are not saying please. We are not even asking you, like, we are not requesting. You have to provide and produce Morara Kebaso with immediate effect. Failure to that, we are going to occupy every part of this country until you feel how our worth is. Now, thank you so much, Tim Tapas, for tapping. We are at 4.2 million. We can go up to 10 million, guys. Keep on sharing on all platforms. We are going to have a very brief conversation after we get updates from villager about how things are going. And then from there, we take the steps. If it means tonight, we mean business.
The village, check on your inbox. Check on your inbox kindly, the villager.
Okay, how many inbox?
And my inbox size it.
And then
When in box to angalia tu.
Nani anaongea?
Ni njugush.
Njugush.
Yeah. Yeah, so who was talking? Henry ama Ninando alikuwa anaongea kipro.
Meanwhile, guys, let's tap the screen, share the live. Viewers wamepungua. Viewers wamepungua.
Okay, I wanted to say.
Yes.
Oh, Hillary. I was saying that everyone who is on this platform,
yes,
up on comment section to hashtag, yes, free Morara, free hashtag Morara, free Morara. Yeah. At least ifanye tupate nini naitwaje traffic on,
yeah,
TikTok,
yeah.
Hashtag free,
yeah,
Morara,
guys.
Hashtag, yeah, free Morara. Hiyo ndio ikue comment yetu hapo chini, at least we get traffic. Yeah.
Sasa, guys, let's keep on the hashtag live. Free Morara. Let us stand with Morara. He was abducted today. Currently, the information that we have is Morara is currently being held at Nairobi Regional Headquarters. So, guys, kindly share the live. Keep on the hashtag Free Morara. Thank you.
Okay. Hey guys, kindly, as much as we can, let's hashtag as much as we can. And Chris, naambiwa ni kupandisha, kindly sikuoni yu pande ingine, I guess. If you don't mind, I don't have to matuka roska moja ni kupandisha nayo, please.
For me, guys, I wanna say thank you so much for coming through for our Gen Z. Either today, we are ready for this. Lazima watoe Gen Z wetu. We are ready for this, guys. Either today, either tomorrow, just tell us what's next. We are waiting to see what's next. And thank you so much, Peter Kue, for always being there for people. And everyone on the boxes, I really appreciate. Tomorrow, either today, we want to occupy.
Mm-hmm.
In
Thank
fact,
you.
Our hashtag tomorrow morning, it will be Occupy Everywhere. That will be our hashtag tomorrow morning, Occupy Everywhere.
Yeah, sure.
If watakuwa amefanya kitu over the night, then we have to.
Yeah.
Wow, hashtags already free Morara, there are 1,269. That's good. Thank you for the hashtags free Morara.
The easiest way of bringing MC Chris up, because he's the top gifter here right now. You can see him up there on your screen. So when once you have a space, you can just click on the number two now. You can click on the gifting, not the viewers list up there. Then up to number two, click on his profile. Then you can be able to bring him up. That is
okay. I'll do so. Thank you, sir.
Guys, let's keep the hashtag live, share the live, tap the screen. Let's reach 5 million likes. Kindly, guys, share the live. Keep the hashtag live, free Morara.
Mm-hmm. So, guys, Truth Watchdog, you can't. So, Truth Watchdog, kindly remind us. Any other thing that you wish to remind us?
Yes, if they have forgotten, our current president aliuza barabara. Barabara si yake. Aliuza barabara, 3 billion. Aya, kama mjui kwa airstrip, Mandago, uyo mwenye aliiba sijui pesa ya watu kwenda Finland, Mandago amepanda mpunga. You can imagine in an airstrip, wati mnangojia ndege shuke unapata ni Greenland. Kumbe siyo Greenland, pale foni biashara ya mbunge. Yes, yondo inaendelea. Na kama bado mjakasirika wala walio mko hapa, mnatoka kimilele, mmejaa makamazi kwa kichwa. Mtu anaweza kujaje kuwatengelezea ati nyumba ya matope na yeye mwenyewe amenunua helicopter na pesa zenyu. Jamaa amebai helicopter bana. Hiyo ndio atakuwa anapigia nayo huko inaitwa nini siasa. Akishindana sijui na kina nani. Alafu anawatengelezea nyumba ya matope. Eh, hey, waloya mgeni bwana. Hata kama chakula inafanyaga mnyamaze, sasa hivi beni muongee. Ai. Efu ayefu. Mkoranga sina. Jamaa aliwajengea chati ya matope juzi hata wiki japita. The same same person alieka project ya maclasses. After contractors wametengeleza classes, akashindwa kulipa. Akapiga akaanza kuwa threaten. Baka wasoka hepa. Changamkeni wa Kenya, hebu kasirikeni. Mbona mnataka niwasaidie kukasirika na naona mnashaanza kukasirika? Tap the screen guys. Ha? Waluya. Shibeni hata mtumie nguvu. Sai Kolomani, mkona 178 billion worth of gold. Iyo 178 billion worth of gold, simunaamishwa kwa mashamba sai, rosters. Sai simunaamishwa kwa mashamba watu wakilima gold. Alafu unapewa 10,000. Uya taka kitu wako ni mbaya na umepewa unga ya kusiaga. Si uamuke bro, ambia utachimba mwenyewe. 178 billion inaenda kwa mifuko za wabunge wenyu, governors wenyu, MCS. Na huyo chief anakuambia utoe nyumba ya kuku ati ukiambiwa ukienda kuteta kuhusu gold yako anakuambia shamba imerogwa. Eh. Changamkeni bana. Changamkeni.
Kumbusha watu wa wale talk talk kwamba the road that is connecting Kilaguni Junction to Savo East. Yote saa hii tukiongea ni mtaro from Kilaguni ndio ufike kijiji ya kwanza kufika kwetu ulikuwa utumie 15 minutes right now you go for 2 hours ndio ufike hapo, so hiyo mitaro yote iko hapo, tunangojea wakati wa mvua tuone mtapita wapi ama labda wote mmenunua ndege. Remember that 516 million was first allocated ya kutengeneza tu maramu ya hiyo space, but haijatengenezwa mpaka leo. Now I'm asking you, bado mnataka kuendelea kutaka Morara kwe hapo ndani ama vipi? Hii government bado iko tu hapo.
Nimepandisha okay. Chris, nimetumia Chris request but sioni akipick, so I do not know nani ndo anaweza mchangamsha.
Chris, let me make a call.
Kindly guys, let's continue hashtagging Free Morara. Please guys, let's continue hashtagging to Free Morara. Kindly guys, and let's tap as